give himself a chance maybe to be the benefactor of runs. There's the line.
Yeah, he really pitches well, but again now, the last five starts, they've only scored 7 runs for him, so he's almost had to be perfect. Couldn't do that. Only the walk and hanging curveball to Miguel Oliva, the runs. So he will hope that Jake Arrieta will pitch like he did on Friday night, where he came in a couple of innings, 5 strikeouts against the